Hello students, in this little demo I'd like to show you how to combine PDF files. If you've noticed on the instructions on all of the on the competencies, when it comes time for you to submit the work, they all have to be combined. I don't want to be grading all of these individual PDFs, I mean, because they can get to be quite numerous and time consuming to have to go through all of them individually. So I'd like for you to learn how to combine these. So on this demo, this is what you need to do. Locate the PDFs that you're going to be combining and submitting, and then you can just, if you click on one of the PDFs, it'll automatically open up the Adobe Acrobat. Or you can just drag it into the icon on the sidebar. Either way, you'll open it up. And so then once you've opened up the first one, then you're going to come up here to the top menu and go to File. And on the drop menu, you're going to go to Create, and then to Combine Files into a Single PDF. Now you've got this dialog window that opens up, and then in here it says, it's asking you which files do you want to add. So you go to Add Files, and then it's going to open up another dialog window here where it's going to ask you to go find the PDFs that you want to combine. And here I've placed three PDFs on the desktop. So I go to the desktop and I click on the first one, and then and I say Add, and you see how it's appeared here. So now it's one of the three that I want to combine. So then I go back again to the Add Files, and Add Files again. Go back to the desktop, click on the next one, and say Add File, and again see how they're being arranged here in order, and then you go to the next one until you finished however many PDFs you're combining for that particular assignment, and then once you've have them all, then you're going to click on Combine Files, and does its little magic thing there, and then it pops up with this name. It's called Binder 1 PDF, and so what you want to do is you want to go in and save as. And then title it, let's see here, choose a different folder, where you want to place this. Let's go to, we're going to place it on the computer here, on the desktop, right, on the desktop. And we want to title this, project number two. And then it's going to be on the desktop, and we want to save it as that, right? And then voila, the name appears, project number two, and that'll give us all of the combined files. Now let's go, we don't want to save that one right there, but now let's go to the desktop and see here, project number two, combined file. Now as you submit it, this is what you're going to be submitted, so that when I open it up, and it'll all of the files will be under one PDF, and I can just scroll and view all of them. All right, very good.